Angela Martin and welcome to number 5, Hop Close in Kuranda. I'm actually going to call it the butterfly house, and I'll share that little secret and that little special spot with you just a little bit later on. But this property, it's beautiful. It has a pole home that is unbelievably immaculate, and I mean immaculate. It has an award-winning swimming pool, and along this super sealed bitumen driveway that has rainforest all the way along it, the property just opens up into about 7,400 square meters. That's almost 2 acres of tropical yumminess. It is absolutely beautiful, and if you are after peace and quiet, nobody would ever know that you are here. So let's go in and have a look. You're going to fall in love with it. But as always, please make sure that you press that little subscribe button and notification bell so that you can find out sparkly, fabulous lifestyle properties just like this one. Let's go in and have a look. You're going to fall in love with it. Just wanted to give you the sense of how beautifully long that sealed bitumen driveway actually is. So we came down here and we're not going to have any problems turning cars or parking cars, which is fabulous because we have a turning circle around this tree. So we came down here and we looked at another carport over the other side of the grass at the garden. We walked around here and we've also got a drive through all the way straight through into the house that you can drive right through the other side and back up the driveway. So enough about the structure. Let's go in and have a look inside that magnificent, sparkly sky today at that magnificent pole home. Welcome home. I'm just going to close this door because we have some special little cats that live here and they're not allowed out that front door. So we'll see them. They'll probably be the little stars of the show as we walk through. So impressive. I did. That doesn't come with the property. This is just a beautiful, organic, comfortable living space. Now, I did mention that it was immaculate, and you can see that's stunning. Look at the size of that pole. I don't know how big it is, and I know that there's more exciting things to see, but that just gives you a sense of just how beautiful the house is. Now, we're going to start with the kitchen. The kitchen is only about 6 or 7 years old, I think, and it is, again, it's immaculate, as you would expect. We've got Bosch appliance, we have got stainless steel sink, beautiful, maybe a bit of rosewood, nice, just nice, servery there, plenty of space for a big double fridge, and of course we've got our built-in Bosch oven, plenty of cupboard space. Beautiful big pantry that goes bing. Love that light comes on when you open the door. And our soft closed drawers. So it becomes the heart of the house. And if we just pop a little head up here for orientation, We have got another rumpus up there, which we will have a look at. Plenty of storage. Again, in pole homes, sometimes there's not a lot of storage. Here, there is plenty. I'm going to share it with you. So we've got a little rumpus area up here, or a home office. And then along the hallway, we have got master bedroom. We've got a laundry. And then either side of the door, we've actually got another room here and another room there. So we're just going to have a little bit of a sneak peek out there, and then we're going to come in and have a good old explore. Was just a little sneak peek, and hopefully we will go out there, of course, when we go down into the garden, but you'll see that there's a little cat area, if you like, so that can either stay or go if you perhaps have cats. So we're going to head along this way. Love, look at this is just beautiful, like a French, almost like a French wash, and it's a colorful house. It's a beautifully colorful house. Now, main bedroom, again, fabulously colorful. Colorful, everything's just colorful. Beautiful, love this ensuite. This is bright, it's happy, it's joyous. You come in here in the morning, you got plenty of space. You don't even need to have that shower curtain if you don't want to. And we've got beautiful views out into the garden. A separate toilet overlooking the garden. It's quiet. Peaceful, and of course you can take all your clothes off, so you know, when I say private, I mean private. We'll pop a little head out here so that we don't have to come back in, and like I said, don't want to disturb little kitties. But this is just glorious. Now, if this was not here, of course you could access up and down straight onto the back balcony, little stairs just here. If we look up and here, we've got plenty of natural light, absolutely unbelievable amounts of natural light, awfully fly screened, and views out into the garden. So you can see already that you've got sun, which is sun in the wet tropics is absolutely beautiful. Quick, we're going to pop ahead into the walk-in robe, and then I'm going to meet you at the bathroom. Imagine sitting here having your brekkie in the morning. We are heading in that direction, I promise. But before we actually pop a little head into the walk-in robe, I just wanted to share that my clients, the current owners of this property, are actually heading overseas. So a lot of the furnitures may be available if you would like them. So it is a negotiable point. So as we go through, I can actually show you some of the things that may or may not be available for you to have with the property. So we're going to start with that fabulous television. Lying in bed, possibly. Just, this is a high-end quality television. So you could lie in bed and just relax, enjoy. Fabulous bed, floating bedside cabinets, probably. You know, we'll not be going with them. And then this is just our little walk-in robe. Plenty of space. We've got a door there and some dehumidifiers, which again is fantastic in the wet tropics. And then we've got the sparkly, bright, happy, joyous laundry. Again, we're going to talk about quality fixtures and fittings. In the kitchen, we spoke about the Bosch cooker and dishwasher. This is great. It's got drawers. We've got an Electrolux washing machine that may not be available for purchase. Back door, we can go head out here. We'll just pop a little head out. And then that way we can see where we were going to hang our washing. So if we just quickly come out here, we just pop a little head, washing line there. That was the side of the balcony where we're going to put a little wheelie bins. But just absolutely beautiful, low maintenance, because we have got our aluminium steps. I'll just close the door again for the little kitties. And then we come through to, this may be available. I'm just going to point out all the little bits so you can put your thinking cap on. This is brilliant. Everyone knows that I love walk-in, walk-out showers, so you just don't feel as if you are claustrophobic, like you're hemmed in. Beautiful dangly red bit. Modern, look at this. This is great. We have a great big shower rose. We have got louver windows that you can open up. Nobody's going to look in. Remember, we're at the end of a North Road down a really big driveway, so you can shower looking out into the garden, or you can actually close them up for privacy, whatever you prefer. Ventilation, cross breeze, absolutely brilliant. One thing you may have noticed, come around this way again, not a big deal, but it actually is a big deal. We, rather than have an extractor fan in the bathroom, we've actually got a fan, so it moves the air so that, you know, your bathroom floor can actually be quite dry. Expensive fan. This is a brilliant room. Clearly some home brewing expert lives here, but it's a joyous, happy room. Again, we've got gorgeous French wash color on the wall. This is beautiful. Love. And this is us looking out onto the carport, which is massive. It's raining, it's hot, it's sun, you've got children, you don't have children, you've got stuff in the car. In it comes, straight in. It just works brilliantly. And then we're back to our entrance door, and this is a craft room. And this, I think, is inspired. It's almost like a French wash. This, like VJ, it's got the, look at that, it's all been, it's smooth. It's silky smooth. I just think that adds just joy into any room. Craft room here, as I said, great big yummy iron board. And then if we have a look up just in this corner, again, it's little detail, but look at how the workmanship, for want of a better word, is actually, it just shows you it's all part of the structure. It's all been, you know, hand put together. It's joyous, absolutely joyous. And then before we head up here, I just wanted to talk about the fans. Oh my goodness, Angela, they're only fans. Actually, no, they're not only fans. I mentioned 3, 5, maybe 10 times now about the quality of the fittings. That is a badass fan. Approximately $3,500 worth of fan, and all the other fans, they're not $50 Bunnings fans, they're $600, $800. And I don't normally talk about the dollars, but when you see quality, quality is quality. We're going to head up those stairs. I'm going to show you the rumpus. Fans work brilliant. It has been like 35 degrees in the tropics, and having that with the airflow is absolutely fabulous. Talking about fabulousnesses, once again, my favorite word in the whole wide world, how brilliant is this space? This could be home office, could be a bedroom, could be a rumpus room, could be a telly room. Again, they're just rooms, remember. You can make them whatever you want for your life, but woohoo, it's a little cat. Just gone down. You get a bird's eye view. Come have a look, come see, of pretty much everything. Look, we've got the pool just sneaking out over there. We've got a kitchen, and then we can see over onto our patio, our deck, a little special spot over there that I'll share with you in a couple of minutes. But we have got super high ceilings, and of course now you can see why we have got really big pole that hugged, love my wood, at the beginning. This is just a joyous space. Now, we mentioned about cupboards. I shouldn't really open that because it's filled with stuff. We've all got stuff, especially when we are moving, but I just wanted to give you a sense of how much space there actually is in behind these doors. So close your eyes and just have a quick peek and just get a sense of it. Goes all the way in the back and all the way along from there to there. So plenty of space for all your bits and all your bobs. Now, make sure that little light's out. Perfect. See? It's just perfect ingenuity. You put your light on, you open your door, and you can actually get in nice and easily. So we're going to head back down, and we're going to head down that back step, and we're going to have a look at that swimming pool. You can touch the wood. When we were up there, I was just feeling the wood, but it was like the walls in a little craft room or a little bedroom or a little office. It's silky smooth, and of course we've got our stainless steel wires as well. So before we just head out, pot belly in the winter. Hard to imagine that we get a winter in the wet tropics, but it can get a little bit chilly in Kuranda overnight, and that is just romantic, being able to sit with your little flannelettes on, put your feet up, and then just enjoy just the ambience. Love that word. Now, the other things that I mentioned that may or may not be staying, fabulous table, that lamp I love. It may already be spoken for, but I believe it was made in Munich. So again, high-end bits and pieces. And this is beautiful. Look at these lights. You're sitting here just relaxing, looking at your pool, which we're just about to go out and have a look. So in actual fact, let's just head out. We're going to have a look at the balcony. We're going to go down the stairs. I'm going to meet you at the pool. Just fabulous outdoor living. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, roughly 9 meters just on this little lower section. And of course we've got another, we didn't count it, but it's another great big section. Of course it runs the whole length of the house. Now this over there is brilliant. It's like a little dam, and I don't know if you can hear. You can hear the frogs. They are going to love it. Little wallabies, all the little paddy melons. They're just going to love you to bits for giving them water and food. Absolutely brilliant. We'll go down and have a quick look. And this, just check this out here. Just check this out. Look at that. Freeform award-winning swimming pool. Let's head down those steps and give me at the pool. Definitely. Listen to the birds, a rifle bird, absolutely just, if you have your binoculars, you're going to see more than you can hear. It is just a wildlife paradise. Now, tropical gardens, unbelievable. This is magic. Oh, we're just going to come up. Come on, come up, come up, come up. Look at this, this is great. Imagine on the hottest days now, I would love to just be able to jump in, because believe me, it is hot. But I'm just gonna put my hand. Oh, that is magical. And of course you're sitting here. Look at these great, beautiful pavers. You're sitting here, and if you just come over this way so that we can look that way and just come down with me. If we're in the pool, we're not actually seeing anything, you know, we don't have any screen across the other side. So you really feel as if you are, well, you are in your own tropical paradise. It just does not get any more tropical than this. And then if we just spin around here, this is where we came in. Look at the size of the carport. That's what I mentioned. We can get all the way around. And if we just spin around here, we can get all the way around the bitumen. And of course, another carport over there. Wow, gosh, this, we talk about feeding the soul. This is It's just unbelievably special. This, I can see why it won an award. Free-form swimming pool, concrete wall on the other side, so pretty much all year round you're going to get the sun heating the water. So even in the winter, happy days, absolutely beautiful. I'm going to head down to the other part of the garden and we are going to have a quick walk through. Look at this orchid. We've got orchids on a tree. And access, easy access. This is gate number one on concrete. And then we've got gate number two on concrete paths and the gate that we came in as well. So it doesn't matter where you are in the garden, you can get in and out of that pool. How fabulous. And I mean, just how totally fabulous is that? Just want us to have a quick look up here so that again, you can see what the, that's where we came in. We had a bit of a quick look here. We walked around this one and then we've got another circle up there. But plenty of space again for outdoors, or you know, you could make that into whatever you wanted to do with it. But fruit trees, you could grow food. It's open, it's green, it's gorgeous. Oh, look at these, look. Wow. They are like wax. That is in your garden and you can cut them, the prized cut flowers, and look, they're everywhere, absolutely glorious. This is all part of our land here. We have the little dam just here, and then we're going to walk along this side off the, look at that little boat, beautiful, and then we can actually have a look up the side of the house as well. This is the concrete that I was telling you about. So that will be, oh, it's lovely and warm. You can just imagine that in the winter. Side of the house. And this is the dam. And again, hopefully you can hear it. It's a little frog noise. Beautiful lawn, easy, super maintenance. We've got nice retaining rocks just here. The whole thing just works. And no mud on the feet, because we have pavers or concrete everywhere you would actually want to walk, and everything else you can just cut. But look at this, look. Little swimming holes, if you wanted to, but why would you? Because you've got a fabulous swimming hole just up there. check this out. This is magic. Absolutely magic. There's some, like traveler's palm or heliconia, I think they are. And they're little wensa ponds that will take you down. We've got a creek right down the back. We're not going to go there because it is quite a steep gully, but it is there and it does exist. And then we've got a beautiful other part of the garden. Oh, just a quick look so you can see. And look at this, philodendron. Wow. So when people say, oh, you know, rainforest, well, you have the best of both worlds here. You have magnificent rainforest, but again, open and sunny and tropical with plenty of space. And this is where the little creek would be. So you'd go up and over the other side. We're going to walk back around. Well, actually, we'll walk back around that way. And that's what I'm going to show you. It's just a little bit special. Let's head back in that direction. Gardens are gorgeous. So we were just there and we've come all the way back up here. That's a swimming pool. And I've talked about the pavers and I talked about concrete. So you are not going to get mud in the wet tropics. Can you believe you've also got a workshop, an undercover area where you can just put stuff, any sort of stuff. That's at least 20 centimeters. I'll use that from a little guide. Brilliant. We've got a concrete block. So when you go in here, it is super duper cool. And of course, we can see under the house, which is always a great thing to be able to see. So all your plumbing and all your services, but we're out of the sun. That's just a little screen here. So that can, you know, come and go if you want to. But we've got concrete slab. concrete walls and just plenty of space. No work sheds are work sheds are work sheds. But I want to show you in here, which is another little secret room. It is unbelievably cool. Now, I don't know if this has been, a lockup, safety, security, could be a concrete cyclone bunker, if there's Ninth World War, but this is a strong little spot. And again, we're on concrete and we've got a little wall air conditioner in there. So it's beautifully, beautifully cool. And of course, plenty of shelving for storage. So in Pull Homes, oh, Angela, they don't have many cupboards. We've got heaps of cupboards. We've got walk-in robes. We've got storage. We've got sheds. We've got undercover sheds. And it is magical. Pool pumps just over there. We've got a rim hot water service just there. But this is what I want to show you as well. Just have a quick look here. Now, I mentioned about, I called it a little butterfly house at the beginning, and it's because in here, New Zealand mesh, not cheap and cheerful, we actually have a little spot. Pop your head in there so that we don't miss anything. Little butterflies. All the little plants for the little butterflies. I'm going to close it because I can't have them. I can't be responsible for any butterflies escaping. But it has got all the plants in there where the butterflies can lay their eggs, and then they just, they can let them out into the environment. So I think it's just beautiful. A butterfly house, and this structure will stay. You don't have to breed butterflies. You could use it for your orchids, or you could use it for your bromeliads. It really doesn't matter. But this is just an absolute tropical paradise. Why would you buy this property? Well, I'm gonna tell you in a minute. I'll tell you in a minute, and a whole minute has just passed. Well, not literally. I forgot to show you this. I am not going to turn that tap on unless everyone wants to have an absolutely good old laugh. But again, another fabulous feature. So we are going to head up here, and I am going to give you my tuppence worth as to why we should buy this property. Well, I love that. Love the house, love the garden, love the shed, love the location. It's a no-through road. It is unbelievably peaceful and quiet. And as I said at the beginning, nobody would ever know you were here. You could, if you wanted to, probably put a gate up the front. Not that you would, but you could. And you'd never talk to anyone ever again. And you'd have everything that you need. You know, luxury living, it's low maintenance, pole home. It's just been immaculately maintained, and you will see that when you come through and visit. And if you can't visit, well, hopefully I've shown you all the bits that you would want to see anyway, and that you can trust that it is just immaculate. You know, the concrete, the pavers, drive-through, carport, the turning cycle, the rainforest, and of course the house is big enough if you have family or friends coming to visit that you've still got your own spaces. It's just majestical is the word I'm going to use. It is majestical. So give me a call, please. Angela Martin, 0403 788 1817. That's my number, 187. Or visit my website, AngelaMartin.TV, so that you can see more coming soon properties or properties for sale just like this one. But remember, press that notification bell and that subscribe button so that you get to find out and you don't miss out on brilliant lifestyle properties before everyone else. Make sure you press the button, and I look forward to meeting you in your new home.